Like on the Tour de France, the Le Mans 24 Hours, or the Isle of Man TT, the Dakar is the perfect opportunity for fans to get together and enjoy one of the most spectacular shows in the world. There's passion for motorsport, of course, but also fantastic moments shared between friends. What better place than the beaches of Peru to watch the Dakar go by?
We've all been friends for many years and we share the same passion for the Dakar. We're friends from school, from our neighbourhood. We have the possibility to fish here and enjoy the Dakar. It's also an ecological experience by the sea.
It's become a ritual. The preparation and meals are just as important as the race itself. But when the heroes arrive, there's no missing the show. Especially when local hero Nicholas Fuchs zooms past.
Everything about the Dakar is an amazing experience for all of us. It's a great way to get together as friends. It's also a way of life. We have the same passion for tourism and for motorsport.
The first stages of this 2018 Dakar, with loops around the areas of Pisco and Ica, gave the fans a double opportunity to watch the rally go by, and more moments around the barbecue.
Many, including a lot of competitors, say that Peru looks a lot like what the Dakar used to be in Africa. So we're all very proud to be part of the Dakar. Very proud.